the Sims 400 baby challenge, so she's on the toilet. There's a toddler awake. He really needs a bath. I'm gonna ask for a bath from, what's her name? I don't even know her name. Juniper. I forgot her name. But it looks like she's set to age up and to get the responsible trait, so that's good. She's done all her homework and everything. Good. What about this one? Yeah, I think they've done everything. They're just all sleeping. Yeah, they've done everything. And then this one, he just needs food and a bath, but we're gonna give him a bath. Alright, come on, get up. Get up, get up, get up. Alright, come on, get up. It's not that hard. Come on, you can do it. I hate when they just freeze like this. It's so annoying. Oh, and he's crying. Okay. Okay, then just get some food. Oh my god, the clam chowder went bad. Why do I always do this? God, I hate myself. I left it out. Oh, God. Alright, go grab a serving of French toast. We have four left. Don't clean that up. Don't clean she was so close to just like putting it in the sink. Oh god, this let's play stresses me out. Yeah, honestly, I might want to end it soon. I don't know. No, I'm just kidding. I won't. Not until I get 100 babies. But I need a change in this let's play. Okay, he's eating. She needs to do her homework. No, she doesn't. She's all set to go. This one is eating. He's eating. He just really, really needs a shower. I mean, a bath. Bath from Tom Watson. Is this a girl or a boy? Yeah, it's a boy. I'm pretty sure. Daryl. Okay, alright, come on. Finish eating. Finish eating. Okay, good. He's done. I don't know where he put the plate, but he's probably gonna put it down somewhere. I just heard something in my house. That kind of scared me. Like some like screeching or something. I don't even know what it is. I'm gonna die. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. Sorry. I'm not like the best mood. I'm just tired. Okay. This needs to go in the fridge. This needs to go in the fridge. Definitely. I don't want this to waste. Serve breakfast. Serve, how about breakfast scramble? She's in a good mood, surprisingly. I think she just gave birth, that's why she's in such a good mood, because we went to the hospital. But yeah, we need to get these Sims out of this house, because we literally don't have enough kids. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Nine, wait, eight, oh wait, what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and then we need to have like six more kids. So hopefully that should be doable. Alright, go grab a serving if you're hungry. I don't think she is hungry. Yeah, she's not. Alright, this one needs a bath. Like, he really does. go get a bath, please, because this poor child. Okay, there's no one in the bath. Good. Yeah. Oh yeah, I gave her Insulin, so she's super skinny now. I thought she kind of needed it, because, yeah, I think she still has a lot of points left. I don't know. Yeah, she has like 1,000 points left. She still needs to get to a level 10 painting skill. Scrap that painting, then just start painting again. Large abstract painting. Because she's nearly done with this aspiration. She just needs to complete 5 masterpieces and get her skill to level 10. He's bathing. What does he need to do? Read to a child for 2 hours. Oh, whatever. I'm not gonna do that. Yeah. So it's a Saturday. We have the weekend to do what we want. Sorry, my nose is kind of bothering me. Yeah. Okay, so everyone's doing what they're supposed to be doing. He got a bath, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, he did. Just go to bed now, please. And don't make a mess. Please don't. Please don't. Okay, good. He stopped. Oh, God. Okay, he's gonna sleep. He's gonna sleep. Okay, good. I don't know why it says I'm offline. I got a notification saying I'm offline, but I'm not. I'm obviously online. I'm playing The Sims, so. Yeah, I think they mean offline, but like the internet went out. I think that's the problem with this, why I can't stream, because the internet is really bad in my room. The one time I did stream, it was at my grandmother's house, so the internet was a lot better. But I can't do that anymore, I don't think I can. And I love this little nook area with the couches. This is really creative, what they did here. It's nice. Looks good. And I was just making that, like, observatory. Like, I can't speak today, I'm sorry. I recorded a goth house makeover. Bella goth makeover, and it's gonna come up in the during the week, so yeah. Oh my god, why is everyone in here? She's in the bathroom. Leave her alone. Oh my god, what are you doing? What are you doing? I don't even know what he's doing, honestly. He just keeps staying in the bathroom while his mother goes to the bathroom. So weird. Okay, just whatever. Oh god, she's embarrassed. Privacy invaded. There's so many bathrooms upstairs. I don't know why they just go to the bathrooms upstairs, but yeah. Alright, you can sell this one. $737, that's pretty good. Oh my god, I just said that so fast. $737. Okay, now just go and do more paintings. Oh my god, it's freezing. For a second it was. Yeah, this game is kind of glitchy. This same game save. I'm excited to see what this painting looks like. I'm thinking of doing the a legacy challenge, like the Disney Princess Legacy. I might do that. I'm not sure though. It looks difficult. That's the thing. Looks really difficult, but I might want to record it or like live stream it or something, because I guess maybe I'm kind of copying Kayla, but it looks interesting to me. Yeah, Caitlin Jones wanted to go to her house and hang out now. That was so mean. Kayla Jo's not even gonna go to hair. No. Oh my god. Okay, it's gonna go faster. Yeah, so she's painting. Sorry, I was just thinking for a second. I was thinking about if I did a series on my channel where I did the Disney Princess Legacy Challenge. Because I obviously can't live stream because my internet is really bad. But, yeah. Oh, she got to level 9. That's good. Confident painting. Yeah. They're so cute. Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm so out of it. I'm just kind of like in a train of thought. Okay, what is he doing? He's in a great mood. I mean, he could do his homework, but he's already finished it. Does he have any projects that he needs to do? No, he does. Oh, he does. Okay, good. So you can do this project, outside. Go. What? Okay, just whatever. Is this gonna seriously do this today? Okay, good. Just put that there. Okay, now you can start your project. Start working carefully. And then he should hopefully grade up to a teenager really soon, I hope. Yeah, he's already going to age up really soon, so. Yeah, what about her? Yeah, she has a while until she ages up, but she's like a B student, so. Yeah. What about this one? She has really bad emotional control and conflict resolution. So cute. Okay. Well, what is she doing? Okay, so she's cleaning that up. She's just laughing at herself, like, okay. What do we need to do? This one. She. Whoa, was she just out? No, oh my god, I thought that was the mom for a second. I think it's because of her body shape. I thought that was the mom. I was, like, so confused. Leave us alone, please. Okay, just go sell that. It's painting day. I thought for a second I could sell it twice, I would get double the amount of money. Okay, well, she's completed two masterpieces. She's just hungry. Hopefully, this should be a masterpiece. I hope so. This painting is so cute. This painting here. So cute. He did some great work too. Okay. He needs to paint also. He's in a good mood enough. I mean, he's what? He's in a good enough mood to paint, so I'm gonna have him do that. Landscape painting. Oh yeah, he's set to, like, get promoted soon, but he just, like. Yeah. He's level 5, I think, yeah. Oh, look at them painting together. How romantic. Oh, God. Okay. Sell that. Sell it. Sell it. Sell it. Sell it. That didn't make much money, honestly. Really. Okay, just continue painting. Hopefully it's not the same painting. Okay, so he's almost done painting. He just, he finished, I think. Yeah, he finished. Salt Art Gallery, don't go to bed yet. You have to do more painting. Confident painting. Does he have a creative trait? No, he doesn't. That'd be useful if he had the creative trait. Yeah. Okay, saw this. Saw it. Wow, this game save is so glitchy. It's like really slow. So he finished his school project, yay. He should be set to age up soon. I mean, obviously he's aging up in one day. But, yeah. Okay, go to the bathroom. You can go to the bathroom, go get food. This one, she's sleeping. She's really needing to sleep. But does she have any projects? I have to make sure they don't have any projects. He doesn't have any projects. She doesn't have any projects. She finished all her projects. Do extra credit work. Why not? She's so skinny, like her mom. Well, now she is. Like, now her mom is really skinny. Yeah. I hope that when she has more babies, she fattens up a little bit more. But yeah, we can replace this, because it's only $72. Is she sick? Like, what is going on? Yeah, she's in an awful mood. Sell this. Only $258, seriously? Okay. Yeah, so he's set to get a promotion, which is good. She is doing her extra credit work. Good. Extra credit complete. Good. I'm still thinking what would it be like if I did the Snow White Legacy Challenge. I mean, the Disney Princess Legacy Challenge. I'm still thinking about that. Why are you eating chips? Is that chips? Cheese crackers. Okay. Okay, what does this toddler need? He's very angry. Food. Alright, come grab some food. Eat French toast. Right, and then sleeping again. I think that's his dad. Yeah, Arav Kumar. I'm pretty sure that's his dad. Okay, he's still hungry, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, he's still hungry. What? What? Really? That seriously went that quickly? Oh my god, people need- Okay, she needs to get up and like make more food, serve- I know, I'm always having her work, but... Chicken stir fry. She still needs to shower and everything. Alright, it's okay, we're making food for the baby, so... Making food for her, him. Stop doing that. This gameplay is so stressful. I mean, not really, but you know what I mean. That looks so weird. Why does that look so weird? Okay, everyone's up at like 2 a.m. in the morning. That's normal. Someone sweeped up that puddle, which is good. Yeah, so that's the end of this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Bye.